So hey guy, it me, Chicken Man. I finally have the time to do the station tour video. It's gonna be one video, so if you guys want to watch that, okay, let's start from the front. You see that? Yeah, that is station parking lot, basically for the officer working car. We have three park right there, and this one is actually my patrol car that I use. I drive this, and we're going inside. And you see information desk at the front. That's normal, I think. And see that. On the right, we have mediation room with the what do you call him? Basically, mediator officer. I don't know, man. And on the left, that's a clerk. Basically, you have bail gate here, one stop service, guarantee with the door. If you get a late, you can use the rank or the money to guarantee yourself, so you can live free for a moment. So we're gonna move inside. Let's get that looking. I don't want to bother him. So yeah, let's go. So the inside, we have a lawyer consulting room that nobody ever used. So we put the podium up here because nobody ever used this. Nobody ever asked to meet the lawyer here in Thailand when you get arrested. Maybe other station have it, but we don't have it. Okay, come inside here, it's jail cell. Basically, four cell jail. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is the evidence room where we keep all the bike, but the bike we arrest people, and the old bike that we don't use anymore that broken. That should be enough. So we're going to second floor. Sorry guy, I use my body cam from work to do this, so camera is a little shaky. Don't worry about that room to the left that I just parked. It's just a toilet. We actually have a dining room. It's not a dining room, but it's just more of storage room. And inside we have a barber room. We have to have the bus cut every day, so we need to cut our hair every week. So we have the bathroom. I don't know what it's called, but yeah, we need to do that every month, every week. Shit, I can't even right now. Sorry. First time I'm doing something right here. Going on to the second floor. We've got the admin room, and weapons storage. We keep our gun in there, and that's the superintendent. Director room. He basically the big boss at the station, you know. And that's my office. Coming here, we actually sharing the office with the investigation unit. Basically a drug arresting team. I think you call them narcotic in the USA. Yeah, so basically all of that, it belongs to the narcotic division. All the file. And here is where my office are. To the left of that, see that? That all my file. That all my file that I have to do. To the right, we got a nice little cozy sofa. This desk is for the command, the section commander. He is Saturday, so he back home right now. This desk is mine. I have the my. You actually see this is a new printer, but I left it too much, and now it all. Hot fire here. This is, I actually begged them to buy me this. This is new, at least new to the station. You see that PC over there? That's the old PC that actually been here for like 10 years. So yeah, don't mind us. The third floor, we're going on the third floor then. The third floor, we don't have anything actually. Okay, we have a mirror there. Okay, you guys wanna see my CV fit? Okay, with me. And that the body camera. I need to hold it because I don't have the holster to hold. So let's go to the third floor. It's the last floor. Usually where the radio room used to be, but yeah, we moved the radio room to the third floor. So it's basically the top right now. So that's the meeting room. And to the left, that's where my office used to be. To the right, to the left, even more. That is my, what did you call it? I think the section commander boss? I don't know, man. But, whatever. In the meeting room, right? The seat for the meeting. There are actually more seats than we have the polling to the station. So yeah, that's nice. You can see on the wall it said Operation Center. Wang Ta Kiew Police Station, Chaiyaphum Province, Provincial. I don't know what to call it in English. The monitor is actually new, but the PC is still beat up. I tried to beg them to buy another one. We don't have the money for it. We don't even have the money for basic stuff. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. So let's move back and finish video on the second floor. Again, we don't have nothing here. Just a two-story building. The 28. I think it's down to 26 police officers only now. And some of them don't even come inside the station. Anyway, it's me, Shiki Man. I hope you enjoyed the video, man. If you want to watch me dressing up in the police uniform, tell me in the comment. If you want me to review my gear, that's fine. So you guys have fun. Bye.